Hi guys, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to show you how to reset a sharp error which says CH. So what you do, just press hash this button and this, hash this button and this, hash this button and this. Yeah, it goes, when it goes off then you press 1, 4 and then it's fine. Now we're going to give it a chance, it's going to come back. When it comes back again, you see, goes off. Let's wait. Press 1. Clear. Wait, it's gonna come to 0, 0. Let's give it some chance. But that's the way you clear that error. Yeah. Yes. Go on. So in my case, it could have another issue, but that's the way to clear that error. Okay. Now you can see when you press here, it comes back and show you that blink to 0, 0. I want to make a copy, so get some other challenge, but you can see this is a different error. The error we came here for, we finished it. So this one shows something like on setting and shows 100. So that is another error which I'm going to do what to deal with. You understand? So let me see. But the first one, we're done with it. So this one could be something else. You can feel like it runs and say, coop. So it simply means there's something which is not going on, which is not moving, you get me? So that's a different error of which we have to get involved in. Yeah, you can see 100%. That's not an error. You can see it's in 100%. So when you put it, maybe you can see 115. Okay, you can see 115. See, I think it comes and comes show numbers. That is the zooming part, I think. I'm not that sure about that, but the error, the first error is gone, guys. Yeah, no, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. This is a machine just I'm trying to work on now. So I'll try also to find out what's the problem on that, another issue. So that also I'll post a video about it. So here, that's where you put your papers. It's a sharp, you can see, 5316. Yeah, so it could simply mean Maybe you get 53 pages per minute. Let's see. Took out that. Let me see. Took out papers from there. Papers in the tray. It made that and it stopped, whatever, it's fine. But anyway, I can clear that anyway. Clear that. So the same thing when it comes back, you goes, click that, you click the this button, the start button, then you find. So I wanna go to, you see the design, this has a riser. I wanna go to setting and see if I can print what they call a counter. Get me? I don't know if that is possible, but that's something I want to go to do, of which I don't know, but I will soon know how to do that. Anyway, it's not something easy. Okay, interruption. So press one, then you press here, then it's gonna take you back there. Okay. And press this to give you back that error. And then we can. Done, press that, then you fine. Then you can make your copies or whatever you want to make. In my case, I can't make any copies because of some reasons I don't know. But I will fix that also. But you can see time to time the error comes back. And if I discover what causes that, then I will be telling you guys. But for now, if you manage to do that, please like the video, subscribe. And also, if you didn't, also leave a message and tell us what happened. So mine has a couple of issues which I have to fix. Gonna off the machine. Then on it again. See, mine when it starts into the error. I take out the error. I start one. Press that. So I'm cool. You can see, even show this, of which it was not showing. F4 shows this. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Let me delete the error the second time. And press here. We're back here. Okay. See you guys in the next video.